Now joining us, we're in Mint Canyon of Canyon Country, and there are currently families screaming, and there are dozens and dozens of families on this block here of Quinn Drive and Shannon Court at this intersection being told to evacuate because the fire has crested this hill here. As you can see, we were previously standing at the top of this hill here. As you can see, it's basically just covered by smoke at this point. As the fire within 10 minutes had blown down the hill, basically forced these people out of their homes. Currently, you can just see residents leaving as it comes up on their homes. If you can look closely, you can see that back gate there is on fire.
Hey, Darla, can you hear me? Hey, Darla, can you hear me?
Captain Puffin, Captain Taylor.